El Giantonio here on commentary for episode number 29 of Anthony's Open Challenge. Last time, Joe Anthony defended the JTW World Heavyweight Championship against MKW's Mini King. And tonight, he will once again defend the JTW World Heavyweight Championship. And I'm very excited to see who it was. Mini King was such a big surprise. I'm wondering if we'll have a shocking surprise once again this week. We will just have to wait and see. But JTW World Heavyweight Champion Joe Anthony jumping on the trampoline. Let's hear what he has to say.
Anthony's Open Challenge is back once again, and here I am to defend my JTW World Heavyweight Championship. You all know the rules by now. If there's anyone back there that thinks they're big enough, thinks they're bad enough to take this title from me, I dare you to come out right now. Who wants some?
And there you go, Joe Anthony has issued the challenge. Who is going to answer? I cannot wait. No way! Oh my god, there is no way! I thought he was retired from JTW! Ladies and gentlemen, it is Kip Clips! Former JTW Intercontinental Champion, Kip Clips! But where is he? Joe Anthony waiting, but Kip Clips, where are you? Oh, you got to be joking me! It's Jack Sykes playing the flank on Joe Anthony!
Please, it's me. We've got unfinished business, and you might think I'm not ready to compete, but I'm always ready.
This Jack Sykes has not changed one bit. We haven't seen him since I beat him in the JTW Tag Team Championship Tournament last year. Wearing a Chelsea FC t-shirt, I noticed, to represent the winners of the Champions League. Wearing his ring gear underneath his clothes. Jack Sykes has never been JTW World Heavyweight Champion before. Will that change tonight?
Jack Sykes.
Well, Anthony.
It's been a while. Last time I fought you, Jax, I was defending Zach. I don't like him anymore, so technically, I don't actually have an issue with you.
I'm glad.
If you want to come out here and you want to take this from me, we will have an issue. So this is your chance to turn around and walk away. Do you want this match? Me and you, right now, world title. What do you say?
Hell yeah.
And there you go, ladies and gentlemen, this match is official. JTW World Heavyweight Championship, Joe Anthony defending against Jack Sykes. Here we go. These two have faced off twice before. Firstly, Joe Anthony won. Second time, Jack Sykes won. This one is the third match. Who will come out on top? Got an elbow tie up to start things off. Now what's Joe Anthony doing? Wrenching that arm over into, he's got him in a wrist lock. Joe Anthony's got that wrist lock cinched in tight. Now bringing it round the back into the hammer lock. Jack Sykes bringing over with the side headlock. Anthony reverses, pushing him away. Big clothesline attempt by Joe. Dropkick reversal by Jax. Jack Sykes quickly gaining the early advantage. Now a kick to the midsection of Joe Anthony, connected by the challenger. Super kick to the back of the knee. Oh no, that may have done some serious damage early on. This is not good news for the JTW World Champion. And now Jack Sykes just targeting that leg, targeting that knee that he's just super kicked. Oh no, he may be trying to injure, maybe trying to hurt Joe Anthony. Those of you that don't know Jack Sykes, he is a submission specialist. He's a technician. He will pick a target and he will go for it. And that is exactly what he's doing now. Just wrenching away at the leg of Joe Anthony, trying to take Anthony down. And now a kick to the back of the leg. The JTW World Heavyweight Champion, Joe Anthony, slowly trying to make his way back up to his feet, but Jack Sykes grabbing him by the hair. Anthony with a big punch reversal, and now going for a second one, but Jack Sykes reverses that. Oh, out of nowhere, phenomenal blitz, super kick by Jack Sykes. The phenomenal blitz, super kick combination, cover him. One, two, kick out by Joe Anthony. Jack Sykes quite obviously frustrated that Joe Anthony kicked out of that. But surely, Jax, you must have known it is going to take a lot more work than that to put away the JTW World Heavyweight Champion. Irish whip bouncing Anthony off at the post. And now a double clothesline. Both men taking each other out. This is where the tide could change here for Joe Anthony. Joe, you need to make sure you get out on top. But both men already back onto their feet. Anthony's up first. And what's he thinking here? Enziguri kicking Jack Sykes right in the back of the head. That Enziguri may have knocked Jack Sykes out cold. Make the cover, Joe Anthony. Cover. One, two. Kick out by Jack Sykes. Two. But these men laying it all on the line thus far. Now trying to get a breather. Well, both men are down. Catch your breath, gentlemen. This match is still going. And what are Jack Sykes and Joe Anthony doing? Double nip up to their feet. And now without a stalemate, These two standing off, fist bumps short of respect for each other. Anthony saying, come on. And now these two are just going to throw repeated strikes over and over and over again. Who's going to come out on top? And Anthony with a kick to the gut, bouncing off the ropes, using one of his signature moves, that big knee strike to the side of the head. Anthony, make the cover, quickly. Jack Sykes is down, but Anthony not capitalizing quickly enough. Cover him. Uno, dos, tres. No, Jack Sykes once again kicking out on the two count. Anthony, you're going to have to do more than that to put Jack Sykes away. Picking Jack Sykes up to his feet. JTW World Heavyweight Champion backing him into the corner. Arm over the head and a snap suplex by John Anthony to Jack Sykes. Not making a pinfall attempt this time though either.
And that's why I'm the world champ. A championship you've never held, Jack Sykes. And you never will. Get up.
John Anthony showboating. Cutting a little plumber there on Jack Sykes. Now going for that ripcord knee strike, but elbow strikes by Jacks reversing them. Anthony's a bit stunned. Pele kick by Jack Sykes to the JTW World Heavyweight Champion. We may have a new champion right here, right now, but Jack Sykes not capitalizing on the cover. Jacks, get on him quickly. Cover. One, two, kick out. Oh, I thought that was a three. I honestly thought that was a three. Anthony was literally milliseconds away from losing the JTW World Heavyweight Championship. This match has been so back and forth thus far. Now Jack Sykes once again targeting that injured leg of Joe Anthony. And a big stomp to the underside of the knee. Right where he hit that super kick at the beginning of the match. Going for that leg once again. And what's Jack Sykes thinking here? Spinning it around, grabbing that leg. He may be looking for a figure four leg lock. Can he lock it in? Can he lock it in? He does. The figure four leg lock. He's got John Anthony locked in tight. Anthony's got nowhere to go. There's no rope legs. You just have to try and reverse it, Joe. But what's he doing? Somehow, someway, John Anthony managing to power up and reverse the pressure. And he does. Anthony has reversed the pressure. He's now got Jack Sykes locked in that figure four leg lock. And he releases the hold. Both men now need to fight through the pain. Try and get up. Both men are hurt. The pressure was obviously reversed. Initially it was on Joe, then it was on Jax. And Joe's managing to get up back to his feet first, limping over to Jack Sykes, picking him up and putting him onto one of the posts. What's he thinking here? Irish whip. And now Anthony gonna charge himself at Jack Sykes with a big corner clothesline. Maybe going for a second one now. Charging across the trampoline and Jack Sykes with a gut kick, reversing that second clothesline. And now he's got that calf crusher, the calf crusher, one of the signature moves of Jack Sykes. That calf crusher's locked in. Jordan, he's got nowhere to go. Will he tap out? Will we have a brand new JTW World Heavyweight Champion in Jack Sykes? But what's Anthony doing? Grabbing him by the hair and smashing his head against the trampoline mat. Jack Sykes is forced to break the hold.
You're
talking
my leg, don't you, Jack?
And John Anthony giving Jack Sykes a taste of his own medicine, stomping on his leg just like Jax did to him. Jack Sykes, super kick to the knee, super kick to the knee, targeting that knee once again. John Anthony's back down on all fours. Jack Sykes looking to take advantage, picking up the arms. What are you thinking here? Kamagoye? No, Anthony catches the knee, sweeps him down, and what's John Anthony gonna do? Elbow drop connected to Jack Sykes. Cover him, hang on. Wait. It's Zach Rowe! Zach Rowe is here! John Anthony's former best friend, now bitter rival. Zach Rowe's in the JTW backyard. And Anthony's seen him. Maybe looking for the whip slash on Jack Sykes, but just dumping him down to the side. He's seen Zach Rowe. Zach Rowe going over to the JTW Intercontinental, JTW World Heavyweight Championship. Zach Rowe, what are you doing, man? No. Anthony's saying, no, oh my god, psych out! Psych out attempt, but Jack Sykes gets thwarted off. Zach Rowe running away with the JTW World Heavyweight Championship. And John Anthony, whip slash. Didn't catch all of it, but Anthony's now finished with the whipslash. Three, and just like that, he has retained the JTW World Heavyweight Championship. But Zach Rowe has just run away with the physical title belt. Joe Anthony, what are you doing? Chase after Zach Rowe, he has just stolen your championship.
And your winner, and still, World Heavyweight Champion.
Now, Joe, you say that you don't need to fight me because you've already beaten me. You drove me to this. How about I make you want to fight me.